Another electronic banking glitch has struck thousands of South Australian customers. This time, though, the malfunction isn't giving out money, it's keeping it.
Lost in transaction.
I've just tried to take $20 out and it's just stopped straight in the middle of my transaction, so can't get any money out from this ATM.
The new merger between Savings and Loans and Australian Central didn't go to plan today when customers tried to do their banking.
We apologise for the delay. We will attend to your call as soon as possible.
A glitch in the system with phone, ATM and internet banking put thousands of customers at risk of being locked out of their accounts and unable to pay bills.
And although I had some hiccups with wages over the weekend in regards to actually getting transfers through, I was then able to fix those up.
Oh, I could probably understand how some people might be frustrated.
The credit union's chief, Peter Evers, says no accounts were raided, no money lost, and less than 2% of customers affected by the fault.
We're 100% confident in the accuracy of our systems. No members' funds have been put at risk at all. It's purely an intermittent processing issue to do with some payments.
However, some were still feeling the fallout today.
I do have available funds. I should have lots because I got paid, but I can't get any out here. So it's pretty not very good with the ATM and people that are using it.
While on Facebook, customers were venting their anger, some demanding compensation.
It's the third time in recent weeks a financial institution has had a major malfunction. However, the credit union assures us the bulk of their problems have now been rectified.
We do apologise to our members for the inconvenience and frustration that it's caused, but we're working very diligently to address them.
Vassil Melandris, 10 News.